Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown is in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Several breakthrough fields, including BFG development.
Access granted. Hello, Dr. Peters. Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. laser security system. All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus elevator. Demand growth at level 5. All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus elevator. Demand growth at level 5. Safe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Alert. Lazarus service elevator now arriving. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission, for he is the only one who can stand against them.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
Thank you.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Lockdown disengaged.
Volunteers are currently needed for the UOC's exciting new Revenant research program. Expand your potential, experience something new, and go beyond mere mortal limitations. See Jessica and human resources to find out.
Olivia activated the Hell Wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Thank you.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Kadun Masabedna, Cryos Eligma, and Matt Delac.